堆。
Everybody flies the TR106 flight after Guangzhou will be approximately 3 hours and 30 minutes. May the flight deck beginning at has come out yet? As well as the board. Kita capture in the cabin of total 9 crew members. We believe that makan crew is not going to be able to do it. Now the crew members will use the big shop like present and have price to for you. It's a good 5 minutes before the other departure time, but just waiting for us at the turn. When the time came, we should be on the way on a fair time. On the weather today, we know that it should be a very cloudy day. As such, expect a certain degree of turbulence. Whenever seated, I do strongly suggest you have a sit down fast and in no time. As for actual punctual weather, I'll get back to you from Dubai and Lucent. So meanwhile, do sit back, relax, enjoy the flight, and let's go.
The following and the rest of the attendees, we are delighted to welcome you aboard the flight TR106 from Guangzhou. Your flight time today is 3 hours. For the duty shopping, please use the box of English and the lock numbers from the terminal and welcome. We will be shipping also. If you require any assistance, or any of us, please. Thank you.
Over the South China Sea, we have to take our turn for departure to get the interpretation from the preceding aircraft. As such, we'll be advised that our pushback will be about 30 minutes from now. We'll have to, unfortunately, we have to wait at the gate at about approximately 10:30 local time before we can commence our pushback. Do you request your kind understanding and adaptation?
Please note where the emergency exits are located on this aircraft. The nearest exit may be behind you. During evacuation, do not take your belongings with you.
Thank you.
Touchdown time of approximately 2:25 a.m. local time, 2:25 a.m. local time. There's no time change between Guangzhou and Singapore. The local time for Guangzhou now is exactly 1:37 a.m. at which we're landing about 2:25 a.m. I have the latest 1:30 a.m. update for Guangzhou. Guangzhou enjoying relatively fine weather. Ground temperature reported to be a warm 29 degrees Celsius. Light scattered clouds. Good clear ground visibility. Wind a very light easterly breeze at about 5 to 10 knots or so. And at this moment, I'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of my crew members to thank each and every one of you for choosing to fly with Scoot. And we do hope to see you again very soon in the near future. Thank you for attention. Cabin crew, please prepare for the arrival.
In the OB compartment or under the seat in front of you, you may wish to use the washrooms with all the fastened seatbelt signs answered on, at which point you must return to your seat. Please complete the customs declaration form available at the arrival area. Please also complete a health declaration form if you are unwell or experiencing diarrhea, vomiting, fever, or if you are bringing in animals, plants, and biological products. Do note that passengers are not allowed to carry batteries or battery-operated equipment such as iPads, digital cameras, or electric shavers in check-in luggage for flights departing from Guangzhou. Thank you.
请确保您扣好安全带，以便调至平板安装的上。您可以继续使用您的手机电话及平板电脑，但请勿使用语音通话。在的手机，请您包括您的笔记本电脑的密闭方式，在前方座椅底下或座椅上方的座椅下内。随着耳机在向落和滑行时都停止使用。请您再次确认您已带内的安全须知卡并留意您的。被调至哦。可能存在错误。
我们即将将机舱内的灯光，如果您想继续阅读阅读灯的开关，请设在您座位扶手上，谢谢。
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed in Boeing International Airport. Welcome to Guangzhou. The local time is approximately 2:30 in the morning, and we would like to apologize for the late arrival of this flight. Your safety is important to us. Even though we are towards the end of the flight, you must remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. Do take care when opening the overhead compartments as your items may have shifted during landing. Please also check your seat pocket to see that you have taken all your belongings with you. It's been our pleasure having you with us today. On behalf of the entire team, we would like to thank you for flying Scoot and we look forward to welcoming you on board again. Till we meet again, take care and goodbye.
广州，对于本航机延迟到达目的地，我们深表歉意。现在时间是早上2:30，为了您的安全，请您继续就座，直到安全带的指示灯熄灭为止。在打开行李架时，请您小心，以免物品在飞行途中被移动而滑落。在下机时，请记得携带您所有的随身物品。 今天能为您服务是我们的荣幸，希望在酷航航班再次与您见面，谢谢。